Hey, so welcome back to North Fork. I'm Derek. Thanks for joining us today. So today I'm going to be splitting some firewood. I got a bunch of, call them reject pieces. They're all the short pieces, the stubby pieces, the ones that are cut weird, some limb wood in there, all the just little chunks and stuff like that. So we're going to be splitting them up. I use those for in the wood stove in the house. The wood stove can only take up to 16-inch pieces. I don't typically cut wood 16 inches. Everything that I cut for the boiler, our indoor wood boiler, is all 24 inches long. So anything that's small, any of the little stuff, I use in the wood stove inside. So they work perfect in there. It's just enough heat to take the chill off most of the time, and they really work well. So I usually just, as I'm splitting the wood, I've got a bunch of wood here. This is all cut for the 24 inches for the boiler. And as I'm splitting the wood, I throw the chunks over here. And so that's what we're going to split up today. I've got a nice big pile here. So we're going to split them up. We're going to throw it into the truck, and then we're gonna stack it up there. But you can really tell that the days are getting shorter. With the time change and everything like that, when I get home from work, it's usually dark. I got out a little bit early today, so I thought I'd come down here and do some splitting, get some of this split up and get up stacked up there. Probably won't be using this stuff here for this winter. This will be for next winter, but it's the perfect time to work on it. It's nice weather outside, so let's get splitting. right, so I'm about halfway done there with that pile. Asher, he got a little tired and must have went up. Probably, he's probably hungry. But I still got some big ones to go, a bunch of little ones. The truck's maybe about, the bed's about halfway full, just thrown in there. So we'll probably get a level bed full. Won't fill it up above the bed size or anything like that. But for the small reject wood, it'll burn perfect in the wood stove in there and just give us a nice heat for inside the house, nice and cozy. So I'm going to finish the rest of this stuff up here tonight and go up and get some supper and call it a night. So glad I could get a little bit done here this evening and get some of this split up. Next, we're going to have to stack it and get it drying for next winter. So thanks for joining us. We'll catch you on the next one.